The battle over Gonski education reforms has intensified, with the state Liberal minister taking fire at his federal colleagues for refusing to back the funding. Today, several thousand teachers rallied right across the country, calling for the states and Tony Abbott to embrace the plan. Christian DeGaris has more.
If nothing else, the green Gonski merchandise is a hit.
We've got medium, we've got large. If you'd like to go for a fitted look.
Whatever it takes to sell their message, even the kids this is all about pitched in to lend a hand.
Our kids, our future.
Teachers and parents rallied across the country, calling for Tony Abbott and the state premiers to embrace the Gonski funding plan, which gives schools with more special needs students more money.
To ensure that every child in the nation receives a quality education, extra support, and to date, Mr Abbott has indicated that he does not support these reforms.
It's not just the coalition which needs convincing. So far, only New South Wales has signed on. But the Gillard government today seized on comments by that state's Liberal education minister that Tony Abbott's plan was not as good.
I wouldn't normally ask you to absorb words from a Liberal member of parliament, but I'm going to ask you to do that today.
Across the states, teachers also pleaded with their leaders to get on board.
Premier, the future of our children is at stake and it is in your hands.
We need resources, we need teachers, we can't have any more stripped away than how it is at the moment.
Might mean more individual help for students that are falling behind or at risk of falling behind.
Tony Abbott believes some schools will lose money under the Gonski plan, particularly the independents. Christian DeGaris, 10 News.